either general solution of the given system. So you are given the system in terms of vector x prime. Okay, first of all, you need to find a minus lambda I, which gives you this matrix. Then you are going to find its determinant. Okay, so after you find its determinant, set it equal to 0 and then solve for lambda. I got lambda equals 6. Okay, actually 6, 6, because you have a 2x2 matrix and here's a perfect square, so you have two repeated value, which is 6. Okay, so for lambda equals 6, plug it into this matrix. That gives you this matrix and then augment it with 0. Okay, so I know that if I reduce this down to a base matrix, I will get an infinite solution. So instead of going down to base matrix, I'm going to use either one of these equations to solve for the unknowns. So use the second equation. I have 4k1 minus 6k2 equals 0. Solve for k1, I got 3/2 k2. If I choose k2 equal 2, then k1 is 3 and my vector k is 3, 2. You can choose whatever value for k2 as long as it's not 0. Now, what are you going to do next? Well, because you have repeated eigenvalue, you cannot use it twice because that's going to give you the same thing, okay? So the next, or if you choose different k, that's not correct because you still have one, it's just a multiple of a vector, okay? So what you are going to do is to take this matrix, augment it with whatever value of the whatever vector you just found, which is this. So I'm gonna take this, augment it with vector k, which is 3, 2, okay, and then solve for the unknowns. Okay, again, use second equation. In this case, I'm going to call this variable p1 and p2 to distinguish with k1 and k2. So solve for this equation, I have p1 equals 3/2, p2 plus 1/2. Okay, choose p2 equals 1, then p1 is 2, then my vector p is 2, 1. Now it's time to write our final answer. So because you have repeated eigenvalues, your final answer will be given in this form. Vector x equals c1 times k, vector k, which is 3, 2, e to lambda t, which is e to 6t, okay? Plus c2 times open parentheses vector k, which is 3, 2, times t times e to lambda t, which is e to 6t, plus vector p, your vector p is 2, 1, okay, times e to the lambda t, which is e to the 6t, because they, as you can see, they have this and this multiplied by e to the lambda t, so I just pull it out of the parentheses. All right, you can distribute it in, but it's your final solution. That's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.